Hi, I'm MJ. Actually, today I want to demonstrate the layout that I'm going to be placing for this braided weave, which is the hottest thing on the market right now. So technically, it's just the weft of the hair, wrap it from around my neck, where it has the straight hair, which you're going to be braiding into the actual track, and that's going to give you the security. And then what's going to be hanging is going to be the remaining curly hair. Now, the way I'm doing hers is she's going to have three parts. So she'll be able to have a part to the left, she'll be able to have a part to the right, and then she'll be able to wear the hair placed in the middle. One of the benefits of this particular weave technique, it saves you the time of braiding the hair to lay down the initial foundation. Also eliminates the time for you to, then sew in the net, for those of you who use nets. This is literally braiding the hair into the design of the actual weave style. So right now, as you can see, I sectioned the hair. I'm gonna work from a little, maybe about an inch above the occipital bone, and I'm going to be working my way down, and I'm going to place the braids this way. So it's pretty much for the same application for those of you who have put weaves in before. I'm stopping right here, measured it out, and I'm gonna cut the piece. And with me, I like to use a little bit of anchor. So some of you use Cocoline here. I prefer something a little bit thinner and something that won't wear. So this will help me reinforce the hair. So now we can zoom in. Take your sectioning, and you get the corner as easy as possible, and that's it, and you just braid it in. And I find that this hair, this particular hair that's sticking out where you're actually braiding in, it's very silky, so you have to really make sure you get a good grip. So if you don't blow dry the client hair really, really straight, that'll give you a little bit of support. Now keep in mind, I have the thread in here as well to keep that security. And see, what they may not also tell you is at the end, you still want to enforce the braid down. So it's not just pretty much braiding it. You may want to take the thread and just tack down corners and make sure it's anchored. Okay, so we'll be back.